If the surgeon cannot repair your heart valve, it will be removed and the surgeon will implant an artificial or prosthetic valve in its place. There are two types of prosthetic valves, mechanical and tissue. A mechanical valve is carefully designed to mimic the natural heart valve. Like your own heart valve, the mechanical valve has a ring to support the leaflets that open and close with each heartbeat, permitting proper blood flow through the heart.